the poem, poetry in general, in the nicest way, which somebody asks him a question about what does this mean, you know, and he said, well, it's a poem. It stands for itself. You can't explain it. That's why it's poetry. That's why it's not a novel or, you know, it's a poem. It's undefinable. It has a power. It has an emotional weight. And like abstract art, which took me years to figure out, yes, you can talk about it. Yes, you can explain it. But it has an effect on you. It has an emotional, if you allow it. And sometimes it requires a little being educated to have that experience. But once you do, the power of poetry is so visceral.
It's a feeling that begins in the pit of the stomach, right? And rises up through the breast, out the mouth and ears, right? And it comes forth as a croon or a groan or a sigh, right? So if you try to put words to that by looking around you and trying to describe what's making you sigh, just sigh in words, you simply articulate what you're feeling.